Bonsoir, bonsoir tout le monde. Hello guys, this is Toffee Raymond, an investor in that crypto trading which apparently scammed. And then this night I get how can I how am I expressing myself? Like I got connected to the internet a few hours back, and then I was shocked to see that transaction are still made from the bot. I think that guy is still removing cash, money, cryptos from the bot. Today is the 3rd September, and then it's 9 p.m. Okay, and I could see that one was done at 53. So normally if I click on this link, it will show up error. Normally, that's what normally comes. So what I decided to do is just copy the link, go to maybe my Ethbot, my Ethereum bot. And then paste it, then try to remove all the rest, like all the rest after this comma. Yeah, so this is it. Let me check again. No, I didn't do it well. So this is it. And then remove all the rest. Erased. Okay, let me erase this one too. And this. Okay. Now I have this. I think this is the right. Is it called Hash ID? Yes. Bam! And then we can see that. Yeah, that was it. So the transaction was done, okay, like at around 3 the same time today on the 3rd September. So from this wallet to this wallet, okay, and then let me click on it. What I don't understand is the value they wrote here. Okay, let me click on this to this wallet. So we can see that it was transferred to this one, but that wallet, I think, is empty. But surprise, this is the time. So it was first seen around this time, 5:51, and then the last time that I think maybe the person got connected was 6. So when I go down, I could see that it was moved. Like they use shapeshift to maybe, I don't know if it is to convert the coins or I don't know. But this is what shows here. So we can see that this is the actual wallet. The wallet address, so it's 0611 B88. So we can see that, yeah, from this wallet out to this. So this is also this is it, 0x11 B81 CE. That's it. So this is the actual wallet at which the fund was transferred. And then from this wallet, I'm still a learner. So from this wallet, it was transferred to, like, through Shapeshift to another wallet, you know. I guess this is it. So this is the same, I think, the same amount of Ethereum which was showing back. So when I click on it, bingo, we could see that there is, what is it here? There is 6,548 Ethereum sleeping in that wallet. Oh my gosh. So I don't know. I actually understand BTC at the right side here, and then but I could see that surely this is the equivalent in USD. It is 1 million, almost $2 million sleeping in that wallet. So if I was a geek, or how can I call it, if I was a hacker, like I would remove all the money from this wallet. Actually, what the hell, this scammer is so guys, I'm pissed. I will send this video to the group, and then just tell me what you think, you know, if you can do something about this wallet. At the time, at this time, it is still there. I think it is still there. It is still there. So 9:19 p.m. So I think it is still sleeping there. First thing, I don't know if it's me. No, it's not me. So it is still there, you know. Was it what? Account info. Yes, account info. It was last seen today at 9:17. So this is around, I don't know how to read this, if it is around 260 BTC, the equivalent to this Ethereum of, I don't know. So what I can see is that there is money in this wallet, and then it belongs to this scammer, if I can call him that way. So guys, tell me what you think, and then if you can do something about this wallet and remove all the money from there, and then maybe try to refund some of the people, you know. Thanks guys for watching.